Our genes are a kind of archive of the remote past, and they go through us to the remote future. Henry Dawkins may be my four greats grandfather, and he's put some genes in here. But my 200 million greats grandfather was a fish, and by the way, the same fish was your 200 million greats grandfather too.